from second standard Y class. I have made a working model of a power generating windmill. Windmills are the machine that convert wind energy into useful work by rotating. The rotation of windmill is powers a generator used to produce electricity. When the blades of windmill are rotated due to wind, the kinetic energy is converted into electricity. This electricity can be used for many purposes like street lights, houses, etc. Thank you, everyone.